Okay, welcome back guys and girls to a quick one. I'm just working on my mechanical pin. I'm doing a complete restore on my scared stiff here. So far so good, she's looking really, really nice. So like I say, it's a full restore, so I've completely taken the whole machine apart. I've actually painted in here as well, tidied up a lot more. I'm gonna be tidying up all the wires as well. If you actually look in here, all this has to go back in the bottom. So I'm going to be rewrapping all the wires and making them look nice. But yeah, if we go over the side here, so complete new artwork. So I bogged it all and sanded it all back and put new art on. It's absolutely beautiful. The side rails, the lockdown bars, all the original ones that came with the machine. I've had them all powder coated. You see the locking mechanism there. As well as powder coating the original legs, sanded them all back. I think they've come up really good. I've just put these bolts in temporary. I've got some nice green ones actually coming, which I'll be replacing. And I've also put a plastic protector in behind it. Originally it didn't have it, and it had marked by probably nudging the machine over the years, and sort of marked it quite badly where the leg sat. So I bogged all that out. But yeah, I think it's looking really cool. Scared stiff. So I've got completely new hinges there for the back box. So I just thought I'd quickly just put a bit of tape there to show you what it's gonna look like. Looks really, really nice there. I've also gone and got all the old bolts powder coated, if you can see that. So when I've been replacing them in here, they were just sort of old and rusty and looked horrendous. You'll see in here, putting them back in place and putting the screw back through to earth it all. Not sure if you can see that with the black, but there's a wire coming down to earth it. Same as on top here. Look from that side. So yeah, she's coming up really, really good. Really happy with it. I'll do it before of the front here. In fact, I'll show it right now. Okay, so as you would have seen then, the front was horrendous. So I put a brand new coin door in there. It's really, really good, exactly the same style. And where you can put a lock bar through here, I haven't actually got one for it. I've got that all nicely powder coated as well. Put them back in place, so it looks really good. The plunger, the eyeball plunger there, and that looks really nice as well. Bit of art on behind it. Look at that. Yeah, so she's coming along really, really nice at the moment. I've got the art blades, still the art to put on the sides of the machine, and the big speaker there, that's actually going to be coming out. I've got a pin sound coming. I've got the ultimate pack, the best you can get. So I'm going to have pin sound on my Elvira scared stiff here. Yeah, so just a quick one, guys. I'll just leave it there. I'm going to do a complete finish video on this for YouTube when it's done. So you have to wait until it's completely finished for the next one. But I thought while I was at this stage, show you the progress on the cabinet. And just on the back, I haven't done it yet. I was going to paint it, but I decided not to. So I've sanded all this back. It was quite badly damaged down here. And as you see, I've got it all bogged back nice. A little bit in there as well. And what I've actually decided to do, because I want to keep the original writing there, I'm going to recreate it and do a whole black piece with the writing. And there's a sticker up here that came off. I've actually kept another one that came on from the inside of the machine. So I'm going to replicate that again on the actual artwork and put it over the whole thing in black. Keep it all original. Same with the back box. When you put the big back box on, if it has a writing on it, you can get the stencil for that and actually spray it onto the back box. I'll be doing that as well. So it's going to be a full restore. It's for my own personal collection, this one, but I will be doing the odd one here and there as a bit of a sideliner, sort of after hours, because I quite enjoy doing this kind of thing. The playfield upstairs, I'm replacing quite a lot of it now. Brand new screws, ramps, plastics, etc. The playfield's in really good condition, but I'm doing the full hog on this one, guys, so I'm really going to make this machine absolutely beautiful. But yeah, let me know what you think in comments so far. Scared stiff, I went away from the traditional colour. I thought about getting it coated chrome, but I decided I really like the green. Since it's for me personally, I thought, why not? I think it goes really, really well with it. So let me know what you think of that as well. Thanks for watching.